This is Weekend Outdoors Tips and Tricks, brought to you by Snag Proof Top Water Baits, your big bass connection, and by Tight Lock Rod Holders. Buy your last rod holder first. When spring finally arrives and the trees turn green, the bluegill in your favorite lake will have found their way into shallow water and will become very active before they spawn. Wading the shoreline in a pair of Hodgman rod and reel hip boots and jigging a 32nd ounce Mr. Twister lightning bug 3 to 4 feet under a bobber is a great way to locate and catch a bucket of bluegill.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one. Oh yeah, that is a nice one. That's a nice bluegill. That's what we're after. I'd take a bucket of those any day.